Into the newsroom now, the Travis County Sheriff's Department says it's investigating a homicide in the 500 block of East Howard Lane. Deputies say they got a 911 call just after 11:30 this morning, reporting a man had stabbed one person and was threatening another. They found a man dead in a building behind a home and they arrested a suspect. While they're not releasing any names, deputies say the suspect knew the person who died and there's no danger to the public.